Welcome back, my dear brothers and sisters. I am Indian and I am here for your undisputed success. I hope you watch and like our previous video on critics. And I am here today with you on a new video, which is on believing system. In this video, I will give you a brief idea about believing system. So, if you want to be a successful, you have to believe in yourself. Success means there will be a number of followers who will follow you. There will be a number of fans who believe in your faith, your value. So if you are not confident about yourself, then how the others will follow and how the other will trust you. So for that, you have to believe in yourself. You have to trust your decisions. Suppose there is Jesus Christ and Shivaji who never trusted and believed in their values, their suggestions, their rules. Then how the others will follow? This is really clear-cut idea that if they are confident about themselves, then only the others will follow. So first you have to work on that part, then only the others will follow you. So your confidence is exposed by your body language. Anyone can read your confidence level by your body language. So if you are confident, then your body language will be perfect. Then you can show by your body language that I am confident, then only the others will follow you. So just be a confident, believe in yourself, and till then stay happy, young, Jai Hind.